the Bill Barocco goal that he scored against Jerry McNeil of the Montreal Canadiens to win the Stanley Cup in 1951. It turned out to be Bill Barocco's last goal. Over the summer, he was on a fishing trip and his plane crashed and he wasn't found for many years after that. It's a spectacular photo. Barocco is almost in a diving position. He's been upended. His stick is moving forward. Jerry McNeil has fallen into the net. You can see the puck against the mesh, and it was a Stanley Cup winning goal.